opportunity it is. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.